creation of spiritual Mary,
that it never was known that anyone who fled thy protection, implored thy help, or sought thy intercession, was lost in thee. Inspired by this confidence, I fly unto thee, O Virgin of Virgins, my Mother. To thee do I come, before thee I stand, sinful and sorrowful. O Mother of the Word Incarnate, despise not my petitions, but in thy clemency, hear and answer me. Amen.
Lord, open my lips,
and my mouth will proclaim your praise. Then
Veni. They shall be priests of God and of Christ, and they shall reign with him 1,000 years. How great is your name, O Lord our God, through all the earth. Your majesty is praised above the heavens.
On the lips of children of praise, you have found grace to foil your enemy, to silence the foe and the rebel.
When I see the heavens, the work of your hands, the moon and the stars which you arrange,
what is man that you should keep him in mind? Mortal man that you care for him.
Yet you have made him little less than a god. With glory and honor you crown him.
Give him power over the works of your hand. Put all things under his feet.
All of them, sheep and cattle. Yes, even the savage beasts.
Birds of the air, fish that make their way through the waters.
How great is your name, O Lord.
Praiseworthy and exalted
cherubim, praiseworthy and exalted above all forever.
Blessed are you in the firmament of heaven, praiseworthy and glorious forever.
Bless the Lord, all you works of the Lord, praise and exalt him above all forever.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. We utter the Amen through Christ to the glory of God.
I will extol you, O Lord, among the nations. Alleluia, praise the Lord from the heavens, praise Him in the heights,
praise Him all His angels, praise Him all His hosts,
praise Him sun and moon, praise Him shining stars,
praise Him highest heavens, and the waters of the heavens.
Let them praise the name of the Lord. He commanded, they were made.
He fixed them forever. May the law which shall not pass away.
Praise the Lord from the earth, sea creatures and all oceans.
Fire and hail, snow and mist, stormy winds that obey His word.
Mountains and hills, all fruit trees and cedars,
beasts wild and tame, reptiles and birds on the wing,
all earth's kings and peoples, earth's princes and rulers,
young men and maidens, old men together with children.
Let them praise the name of the Lord. Alone is exalted.
The splendor of His name reaches beyond heaven and earth.
He exalts the strength of His people. He is the praise of all His saints,
of the sons of Israel, of the people to whom He comes close.
Alleluia.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen.
I will extol you, O Lord, among the nations. He destined us in love to the praise of His glorious grace. Alleluia! Praise God in His holy place. Praise Him in His mighty heavens.
Praise Him for His powerful deeds. Praise His surpassing greatness.
Oh, praise Him with sound of trumpet. Praise Him with lute and harp.
Praise Him with timbrel and dance. Praise Him with strings and pipes.
Oh, praise Him with resounding cymbals. Praise Him with flashing of cymbals.
Let everything that lives and that breathes give praise to the Lord.
Alleluia.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen.
He destined us in love to the praise of His glorious grace. second letter to Timothy. Remember that Jesus Christ, a descendant of David, was raised from the dead. You can depend on this. If we have died with him, we shall also live with him. If we hold out to the end, we shall also reign with him. But if we deny him, he will deny us. If we are unfaithful, he will still remain faithful, for he cannot deny himself.
Quis et erum nalum
regna regnum tuum, fiat voluntas tua, sicut in cielo et in terra. Panem nostrum quotidianum da nobis hodie, et dimitte nobis debita nostra, sicut et nos dimittimus debitoribus nostris, et ne nos inducas in tentationem, sed libera nos a malo.
Let us pray. May your grace, O Lord, we pray at all times, go before us and follow after, and make us always determined to carry out good works. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
The Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in the peace of Christ.
Thanks be to God.
May the divine assistance be always with us,
and also with our brothers and sisters.
Angelus Domini nunciavit Mariae,
et concepit Spiritu Sancto.
Ecce Angela Domini,
fiat mihi secundum verbum tuum.
Et verbum caro factum est,
et habitat in nobis.
Ave Maria,
gratia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tu in mulieribus, et benedictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostre.
Santa Dei Genitris,
Domine Alice Amor Promissionibus Christi,
oremus, gratiam tuam quae sumos Domine metibus nostris infunde, ut qui anello nunciante Christi Filii tui incarnationem coniovimus, per passionem eos et crucem, ad resurrectionem gloriam perduque, Erenem Christum Dominum Nostrum.
Amen.